What is the name of your girlfriend?
What is the name of your girlfriend?
What is the name of your girl? All with the whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Hello, hi, people. We're back, everyone. And today we are gonna do a Q&A challenge. Yep, question and answer challenge for all those who go. Now, so anyways, can I get some things from some people which you know all know? Some questions from some people. We're gonna select for the camera. You understand? So we have one little box here. Write up on a piece of paper, put it in a little box here. So I go with me, we take it one by one and read it. You understand? Two of you are gonna answer. Two of you are gonna answer it, you know? So we are gonna start now. So my question, why first question? Jesus Christ. You're an idiot. I rang me back about. Yeah, I do. Nobody answer question, man. So today, alright, we have to go to the first question. And the first question is, why did your ex leave you for our next man? Why
you
leave
me
for next man?
No, so my ex never left me for next man, though, dog.
Never?
Me and her just left.
Never?
Never.
Well, depends, you know, because all my ex left me, dog. All my ex left me, dog. They left me because me small, you see, and
what?
Can't please them, I come quick on anything, they understand me, I said that. So, all of them left me because of them problems, you know, you see, man, I said that. So,
I understand.
Understand. So oh. it's rough on my side.
So as I've worked with it, there's no say
I want to tickle.
There's no say that you and I want no man there here. And I want no man there. So my turn now. Have you ever cried over a girl? Never.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
Man lying?
Brother, stir up on my life. Never.
Girl never broke out it, dog.
Never. If a girl broke me up, brother, nah shit, nah water, brother.
And I want to hold him at time about here. I have to sit down and moan and ball and strip.
Nah, I might sit down and meds, but you know what? That yeah, you're dry.
I'm telling my inner road, you have some good, with a good man. I'm telling you, when I sit down and meds, I didn't think they even know the next man I did that, brother. I think that's still for your mind, brother. You have stress out of them things, brother. I'm ball. I'm not hiding on that. I'm ball.
I feel all that good, brother. I'm meds, funny, but it's a yeah, run dry.
You see, I didn't call such girl, man. Regular that ball, man. Panic, man. The next man, I need that, you know, brother. Chase me out, man, you see it. I come over and still, brother, car. Don't worry, you want to mix up business, you know, that.
You see what I say?
So, my next question, I know, you see it. Alright, this I say, yo, have you ever had sex with any of your friends, girl? I get a friend and have sex with a girlfriend.
No, I'm not a panel over there.
I did it once and it was a mistake. But now I call the friend name.
But me, I know.
And are you not friend? And but I feel say you. But I feel say you.
Might be are you, my might I think say you, but I know you.
You see me? You see me say that, but
me no, never.
I'm sorry for you, but brother, I'm not hiding on that. I'm sorry for you.
I never done it before.
I just slippy, you see? That's why I misunderstand now.
You don't say we're nature.
Call? She seduced me, brother. She seduced. I seduced the word name.
Seduced.
She seduced me.
Yes. So, go on to the next picture now. Describe yourself in one sentence. I'm awesome.
I am one ugly mother. That's my answer. I am one ugly mother. Yeah, that's my word.
Awesome.
That's why I want sentence.
Awesome.
I can't describe myself no better. Look for me for two people.
Look at me.
Almost I said that man never, that one around is a ugly man. Me know man, thank you very much.
No, you yourself here. I saw that give me little cuteness right now. You see me?
Why think that?
See?
So I get
happy. I understand. So I come out tight. I look like my shirt black. Oh, wrong. Somebody have a paper.
See, no, I mean, you read, but you can't, you know, like read. What do you think, man?
Have you ever been cheated on? Yeah, every man have been cheated on. So, yeah.
Any man, we want the man to get born, brother. Oh, my God. Let me say, brother, born back a born, back a cheat, back a born, me get you. Let me say, parapid just comes.
You get Easter straight through your ear, brother.
But big up on him, girl, who cheat for me, still, is it?
You teach me a lesson, you see me? Teach me a lesson, man.
Big up the whole out, all them butter girls, you see me? I said, big up with yourself.
No, teach me a lesson.
This is why I next question, you know. What is I say, you know? On a scale of 1 to 10, how strict was your mother?
Brother, 10. Not 10.
10 out of 10.
I think, brother, if I got 10, past 10, I put down 20 more zero pony, brother. Man,
to my mother, you straight that if you go to the door, I could go, brother. Not even go to the door, though. If you go to the door, I get licky here.
Brother, so before I come up here as a youth, a girl house me living in, my mother usually lock me up in that, I hide the key when I'm asleep. Yeah,
that's a serious thing.
Look, man, I have to stand up on the veranda and look through your grip and pick me out the door and play, and I could go out the door.
Them thing they make man eat on the year, mummy. Them thing they, you can't have man, and now send them a street. Now I'm going to go, they go. You know?
And look for me now.
Yeah, free man, here, no grill, no nothing at all.
Nah, like my mother still strict with me here, no follow me.
Still love you, woman, still love you. Big up yourself, yeah?
No, yourself, is it?
I will wanna read, man. People know so you can read too, man. Don't you, man? So, man, get brother, sweat.
What is the name of your girlfriend? Boy, brother, what is the name of your girlfriend?
What is the name of your girlfriend?
What is the name of your girl? Boy, I'm a quiet single right now.
Thank you. I. Ex leave me, so I'm the ball over it. So right now,
the pan a little pause.
Yeah, you see, the pan break.
The pan a little pause and that.
Break. Because I don't want to take nobody girl pick me and go hurt them. You see, because all the pain there, when I go through, I go hurt them too. You see, so you know, that finna hurt nobody pick me, I stay
to yourself.
I'm too far, man. You want no woman here for.
Boy.
A good thing, seminar, if you go call up on social media. Next thing. She go beat, and say, am I a man or something? Nah, set me up.
Where you at? She don't go on already.
Why you not like beard? Why you not like beard?
Me hold that this morning. Me hold that this morning.
Yo, but me tell you, I don't really like beard, no dog. So I tell you, water cold, brother. You understand? I'm not really like it. Cold out of my skin, my. So me beard when it's necessary. So me get too green or weird dog. Then me go beard, come say yes. Me dirty, dog.
Brother,
that's why.
I put all ice in my push three pipe in my bathroom. After beer.
Hey, see that man? We ask that girl. We ask that question. The dog get too fast in the man. We want why me no like beard for? You ever smell me, man?
I go to school, get my degree.
Thank you very much.
That's enough, brother.
Really,
you know? I'm like you don't want to give me a thing.
Really, man.
What I want to open?
Take your time.
All right. Where is the worst place you have sex? Pan a farm in a grade 7. That was pan a farm, brother. No, that was the first time actually. They broke me never. Me live on the farm already. But they live on the farm already. You see that from Apple Grove days.
January. Alright, let me tell you. Worst place me ever have sex. Me have a girl, like my personal girl in my bed. And she didn't fight over her friend. And she didn't have bed too. And my girl go drop asleep. And next girl in my bed, I'm gonna go have sex with her. I bed this. Understand? That was the worst place. That was the worst place.
It was a worst place, but it was a good time for me.
That was the worst. You understand? I know none of them sound enough awful, but that's how that's the worst to me. You see, if you don't want to say worst place, I'm gonna say over pier. Near a jetty, this, right near a police station. Right. A jetty near my gazebo.
You have right this, sir? Bomba, brother, because you have it cheer them up.
Yeah, you can read their fall and nobody really pass. And, you know? Oh, and big up a girl, squeeze the little thing for me. So. We have to big up, see me. You know? I call her name, see, she name you know, too fast, man.
Nah, I got jerk food, brother.
Oh, nah, go, man.
Jerk
food. Love fast, not be business, you see.
It's on candy, man. Grandfather pass and not heal, man, so, brother.
Have you ever
eaten? No! Yeah, jump up on the one then. No, continue finish read.
Have you ever eat raw meat?
No.
Alright, we classify as raw meat.
Man, no, me a raw meat in my fridge, no, me suppose if it don't take you go season up, no, what
kind
of
raw? Eat raw meat, you know, brother. Me not lying up, me eat raw meat, but depends my man will put water. You see? You know what I say?
Nah, man, we are talking,
which
brother.
Which meat? Me eat, you never eat raw meat then?
No.
Sardine raw, you know?
No, me no eat sardine raw.
You know, eat sardine, I mean, eat mackerel. Meat raw meat, brother. Meat sardine, meat thin mackerel, got it raw. If you smell them, you smell raw, you see that? You see? But if you are talking about the next thing, me answer that half the year. Check me. Check me in my studio.
How about the man right? That's how you bow up, brother. You're staying. Yeah, man. You're not good again, brother. Real batty man for 2 years. But
quiet. Never check me because you don't know my answer.
Good answer with the man. You're too fast, but. You look at him and say, more biggie, man. You're going to eat meat and I'll admit it, you know.
Why? Do you enjoy? Do you enjoy, master? Man, every man.
Read it something, brother. Can you read it together?
Do you enjoy masturbation? Every man, do it.
I like that. I'm not masturbate, brother. Masturbate.
Man, you can't tell me, say, yo, you're the mission, brother. And by the time 2000, you're ready for. You know, so when your kids there ready for jump up, but they can't tell me say no jacket took a time to make you jump.
One time I did it in my life and it no in a suit, me no comfortable, my brother. And why you not asking question there? Man, I go watch me video anything there, dog. I mean you want the man go see how the boy the back is hard and anything, brother.
Every man.
Make man know so you're blind.
When you catch fits now and watch a pan.
Backfist are our case most of the contract, dog. I see you as up, you know.
Seriously, so, we done?
Yeah, I hate that.
So I'm thinking I'll give you more questions, brother.
I think I'll give you more questions.
Thanks for your support and the Q&A thing. You see, as we say, at the last video now, we just start. We soon reach over half reach. We just like and subscribe.
Please, never going to just press the subscribe button and watch it.
If you want to see one little something, mark subscribe. But if you can't spell it, me spell it for you. You can't spell subscribe now.
Alright. Sub, no, S-U-B, cribe.
You see me? Yeah, I don't remember it. Spell, but just press it. You start with S-U-B. Once you see S-U-B, press it. When I start with the side, I press the bell. You see it? I'm going to press the bell now. I'm just pressing like. Like what sticky, what's up, what's up?
That's what's up.
Press that. You understand me? I said that. Bye, guys.
Bruce.
See you next video.